beautiful people, and welcome to our channel. It's a wonderful day, and I believe you are enjoying the day as well. The elder brother of the late popular singer and person of sound Sultan has actually reacted to a particular statement in which was made by the presidential aide Reno Omikri. As it was being said that Reno Omikri actually put up some statement during the memorial protest of the NSAS, in which was done for the fallen heroes on the October 1st, 2021. In respect to those who have fallen during the last year NSAS and has claimed a lot of life as well. And also following what Reno Omikri said regarding the late sound Sultan, that his name and his picture should be put up on the Nigerian star because he was a very wonderful person and as well an icon, putting himself to so much stress and also coming out to mingle with people, and despite knowing that he is battling one illness in his body system. But to take it up, the brother of sound Sultan actually said that he should respect the dead and just put up what he actually know and not things he didn't know about. If you're yet to subscribe to our channel, we urge you to kindly click on the red subscribe button and as well as the notification bell beside it. Following what the brother of the late sound Sultan wrote in response to what the presidential aide Omikri said, as he said he should respect the dead and not speak ill of him, saying he was never ever battling with any illness at the point of the duration whereby they were observing the NSAS protest in 2020. Dare Fasasi, the brother of the late iconic singer Olariwaju Fasasi, known as Sound Sultan, gave a reply to the former presidential aide Reno Omikri after putting up a photo of Sound Sultan at last year in SARS protest on his page. And also to recall that the activist disclosed that the late singer's picture should be used as Nigerian stamps whenever a sane government rises to power, and the reason being that he has sacrificed his comfort despite battling with a serious health condition to fight for the common man. And as well, to think that Sound Sultan knew about his health conditions, yet he sacrificed his comfort to fight the common man and also the people of his country, and he said this is what a common man do and also an icon do for their country. And he also made mention that Buhari, that was sick, he do run to London for many months, at least 6 months, and in a similar situation like this, this young man chose to associate with people in which the president of the country cannot even sacrifice to do, and he will always go to London to take care of himself and to put himself in order, but to fight for the people it is not. And he said that whenever a sane regime rises to power, that his photo, that is the picture of the iconic singer Sound Sultan, should be put on Nigerian stamp. And in reaction to the post, the brother of the late singer Dare Fasasi, better known as Baba D, reacted to Reno Omikri post, stating that he should respect the dead and write about what he knows, only what he knows, and what he doesn't know should be exempted for being posted on social media. And according to Baba D, Sound Sultan was never battling with a sickness that claimed his life on July 11, 2021, and he was healthy, contrary to what Reno had posted. As he wrote, "Oga, please respect the dead and write about what you know. He was never battling anything at this point of his life. He was ill and he was hardy." That was what Baba D, the brother of the iconic singer Olariwaju Fasasi, stated in response to the statement which was uploaded and posted on the Instagram by Reno Omikri. Although people were just like, you shouldn't say what did not actually happen and just confirm your words before putting it on social media as well. Moreover, the death of the iconic singer Olariwaju Fasasi, known as Sound Sultan, that was a huge shock to many. And the thing is, even the music industry are yet to recover from this great shock, as at every point in time, at every incident, they will keep on remembering him. It will keep on flashing back through people's mind because it's just a wonderful person. He has made himself a lot of mark in every sector in Nigeria, starting from the music industry to the basketball team to, you know, lot of things happening in Nigeria is always visible, is always seen in every sector in Nigeria. And that is one of those things that has made people not to just forget about the wonderful and the legend, the iconic man known as Sound Sultan. And also in reaction to all of these people were just, at first they were like, rest on legend, because they actually known the worth of what Sound Sultan had done during those moments, coming out to like, to also support the common man, coming out to support people, coming out to share his own view, and to also fight for the citizen as well, to join his voice with other voices, to cry out loud to the government, hear that cry. And at some point during the entire protest, it was being said that Fasasi, known as Sound Sultan, was seen at the side of the road praying at the time of their prayer and also seeking God's help. And those moments touched people. Those moments actually sent a strike to their heart, like, this man is just one in a million. And despite that, the fact that there are so many people that, you know, there is no way there won't be an issue with one person or the other, most especially in the industry. But even before his demise, it was now later known that everyone who had issues with him, those people who broke ties with him, he made sure that he settled scores with them as well, and also to bring everything back to normal, as in taking a bold step of an adult and a mature person. And knowing that he is the founder of the Ninja Ninjas and so many people in the music industry, which has from his own platter, they had grown to become an ego, and he never take any chance to take a word against them. And despite some of them trying to like fight him because they want to be on their own and a lot of things like that, but he never used that as an excuse. And one thing that people respected about him is that there was never a scandal or a controversy in which has stormed the social media to be recorded in his name or on his behalf. And that was one of those things that actually made people to respect him. And I think from the view and perspective of Renu Omikri, that was what prompted him to speak out loud and just like, okay, this is what should be done for this icon as well, although he was actually saying and talking out of context. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching our videos. We so much appreciate you, and don't forget to always believe in yourself.